An hysteresis current controller, also known as an HCC, incorporates a feedback loop. In HCC, the measured current and the reference current are compared to produce any error in the current. The error is fed to the comparator to generate the switching signals. HCC can be implemented in ABC or in alpha beta reference frame. In this video, we are going to use ABC reference frame. HCC comprises the upper hysteresis band and the lower hysteresis band, commonly known as UHB and LHB, that actuates the acceptable error. Without further ado, let's get into the design. Kindly share in the comment section which controller is better between the PI controller and the hysteresis current controller, and if possible, give the reasons why. As you can see from the hysteresis current controller, the use of the PWM is eliminated because the hysteresis itself produces or generates its switching signals for the inverter. If you wish to know how to implement the PI controller in the grid-connected microgrid, you can watch the video right here. Or if you wish to design a standalone inverter, you can also watch the video right here, or better still, watch both of the videos. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like the video. Bye-bye.